What's going on, you guys? Gabriel White here, representing the Movement Towards Improvement down here at beautiful Woods Valley Golf Club. If you guys are ever in San Diego, come down to my home track. Great architecture, great conditions. Use a promo code called Junior World and you will get 10% off your round. So thanks for Woods Valley for hooking that up. I'm with Mr. Carl Phillips, who's not paying attention to me whatsoever. Carl and I, are we doing a match today?
Yeah, we're going to do a little rematch here.
All right, we're doing stroke play or match play?
Well, yeah, let's do stroke.
We're going to do match, though, today, because this is a tighter course, and my driver's not, can be a little hit or miss. So we're going to do match play.
Likewise.
Okay, match play today. Carl, I just want to say, I want you to come at me today. Give me everything you got, okay?
Okay.
Because if you don't come at me, I'm going to come at you like a bear coming at a first cup or an orangutan going for squirrels. And they love squirrels, Carl. And yep. I love squirrels. So good luck to you, Carl. I hope you hit it well. I hope you hit it straight. And I...
All right.
This will be a fun match. That is absolutely perfect. Right down the middle. Nice little 10-yard draw. Okay, I'm going to try to do exactly what Carl did. Oh.
I also got to say something here.
I don't ever really hit a good shot, but it's in play.
Last time I played against Gaby here, I had at Morgan Run, I had sore shoulders and playing with a disadvantage. But today, they're all better, so hopefully it's actually an even match this time.
Well, I didn't tell you last time, but I was playing with a broken left arm, and I just fought through it. So no matter what it is, you just got to keep pushing.
Yep. You're going to be very receptive. This is an uphill green. It's going to kick to the left, and... just gonna take off a little bit of that spin with a little punch shot.
It's right at it. Needs to sit down. Oh, it does not need to sit. It's perfectly pin high. Good shot.
Thanks.
I got 118. Don't want to go long, so I'm taking a 115 club. This is like my max 115. A little soggy. Carl, what's up with you? You like to play fast. Where'd that come from?
Came from, just... I don't like waiting. I'm very impatient. And it sort of carried through me for my whole life.
Oh!
I just don't like waiting.
I always have a reaction after every shot, roughly. Oh, it's got to settle.
Go. Good speed.
Thanks.
We'll play gimmies inside of 2 feet.
I appreciate that. How about 3 feet for me, 1 foot for you? It's good, Carl.
All right.
How do you deal with slow play? I mean, especially playing in tournaments, junior world, rounds are probably, 5.5, 6 hours.
Just keep moving, keep my energy flowing. I know you're going to wait on every shot pretty much, so you just got to keep the... make sure your muscles don't get tired.
Okay, Carl, hole number 2, par 5 here, going with driver. Carl just says, where's the fairway? I'll hit it. That's perfect, Carl. Great shot.
Thanks.
Nice high draw, left center. Good position, the par 5. Carl, do you ever focus on your breathing? First couple holes of a tournament or?
No, only on hilly courses I try to control it.
You can start to get a little short of breath, you can feel it?
Yeah.
That's how I feel right now.
The glove fit you good?
Yeah, it's a little tight. You have a...
Yeah, it's really tight on me.
Yeah, I like it. I think I like it like kind of nice and tight.
I don't like it tight. I like it loose. Looks like it might be in the bunker.
Yeah, it's short of the bunker.
Yeah,
kind of a slightly push fade, but it's in play, which is all I really care about. All right, Carl, what do you got?
Yeah, 250 here. Just going to hit a nice little baby cut with a 3-wood. Going to try to hit it straight, but the hill's going to... bring it to the right. So I'm going to aim it at the left-hand bunker and bring it nicely in the flag.
Yeah, that's a perfect play. Oh, was hit really well. Didn't cut as much. It's going right to the left greenside bunker. If it gets over that, which it did, he should be right between the greenside bunkers with the pin is right. Should be a very easy up and down. Okay, guys, 244 here. Could take a 3-wood, but I'm just not comfortable with this new 3-wood I have, so... I'd rather come up shorter and have make a committed swing than hit a club I'm not 100% comfortable with. Oh, kind of a low thin shot, but it'll be in the fairway. Not the best of angles, but in play. Okay, here's Carl. just over here. He's got a good amount of green to work with, as you can see, which is how he wants to play courses. Smart, leaving himself the best opportunity. And that's a beaut right there. I'm probably gonna make him putt it, but it's a great shot. Carl, I was gonna ask you a quick question. If you got like a short-sided flop shot like this, you know, 10 feet of green to work with, how close are you trying to get this? Like, how cute? Are you just trying to barely carry it over the rough?
I don't know if you've walked up the green to have a better look at this, but you've actually got quite a lot of thin grass to work with. I mean, this is cut down here, so you got about 15 feet of green that you can land it on. But if I was there, I would try to leave myself about 10 feet past, give myself an uphill putt. Because looking here, if you leave it short, it's going to be a treacherous downhill right to left break.
Okay, I like that. I'll try to do exactly what you said. Ooh, did that take a, what'd that land
it
on?
It landed right here on the edge of the fringe.
Mm, good shot I hit.
Took a pretty bad bounce.
Yeah, good shot. I hit it like a kid.
Gives me a good line.
Son of a beezy.
Oh, two birdie putts.
Carl, do you do anything on the course for nutrition, hydration?
A lot of water and beef jerky.
Beef jerky, does that fill you up?
Yep. I get one of those mega packs and that probably lasts me about 9 holes. I always eat on the back 9. Because, you know, when I start the round, I've either just had breakfast or lunch, so I don't really need it. But I just, sometimes I have bananas.
Do you notice yourself play worse if you start becoming hungry or
no.
Dehydrated?
I usually play worse if I just start eating. So I don't usually eat much. Maybe half a pack of beef jerky. That's it.
Pushed it. Not a great putt, thanks. All right, good birdie, Carl.
Thank you.
Left himself in the correct place off the green, hit it to 3.5 feet, made the putt. What's it like having your dad commentate for you during your rounds? Can you ever hear him commentating? Or
I hear him all the time.
I just heard him right now. You know,
Yeah, I can hear him. My ears are sharp, and I just hear him even when he thinks he's whispering. I mean, I hear him, but I just, when I watch videos, my videos, it's like more like, I want to see the shots, Dad. I don't want to see you commentating for 20 minutes before my shot.
Hey, a lot of people like his commentating.
Yeah, but I don't. Because, I mean, I hear his voice every day.
Yeah.
Like, screaming in my ear and that, but I don't need more of it. Got 155 to the pin, 170, about 168 to the front of the bunker behind the pin, and 140 to clear the water. So I got my 8-iron. It's a perfect club to 155. It'll get me on the green. A 2-putt par.
Smooth swing. I'm assuming that's the right club.
Uh-oh. And I just flew at 168.
Uh-oh. That is on a hard-packed sand on a rainy day with the back pin. Okay, I'm going to take a nice little smooth 8 here. Swing a little softer than Carl. Oh, be good. Oh, sit.
That is over that bunker, you know? I think it is.
I've played this hole like probably 100 times. I've been in the back of the bunker, but I have never been over the bunker. Okay, Carl's here in this bunker. You can see it's a back pin, hard packed sand. I'm underneath this tree right there. It's gonna be interesting. Man, that's all I can hope for from right there.
Oh, yeah.
Go! Wow, that's impressive.
That's a good shot there.
That's impressive to leave that short. All right, Carl, hit a good shot.
Ah!
You know, a little wetter sand, it's gonna kind of come through a little faster. Not much sand either, huh?
This is not what I was looking for. Oh, geez. They're actually kind of quick. This is my first kind of long putt on these greens.
Yeah, we didn't hit any practice putts. I think that's like a flash flood warning on the phone. Oh, jeez. Good putt, girl.
So, one up. Still.
I love how he loves to remind me of that after he finishes every hole.
Hey guys, Carl here. Just checking in. Make sure you guys go check out Gabe's YouTube channel by clicking on the annotation, link in the description, and go check out his Facebook and Instagram. Really cool dude. You should make sure you do that if you haven't already. This is Carl Phillips, and I support Gabe and the Movement to Improvement.